So wait, how's Adam?
Dun, 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 dun. Everybody got quiet. Oh,
Adam and I are still seeing each other, sort of much to my surprise, but he likes me, I like him. It's not much more complicated than that. We're having a good time.
Well, wait, how do you feel about her dating Adam?
He's a little young and he's my niece's ex-boyfriend, so what can I tell you? It's a little weird.
I knew there was chemistry when Carole met Adam at my house.
Hi.
How's it going?
He's pretty cute, right?
Carole.
Adam.
I was like, hi.
Hello.
It's nice to have good-looking guys around, young ones, sure, but to date? Come on.
I can understand,
because her niece is like her daughter.
I know, I understand.
It's like deep-rooted.
It's too close.
Like, it's too close.
I understand.
That's all.
Well, okay, let me say this.
It has nothing to do with you or not.
I hope it doesn't. I mean, they haven't been together in a long time, and it's not like
I wouldn't say a long
six
time.
Months.
How long has it been, Luann?
I know the whole story.
I didn't know that they even dated.
6 months.
Oh, it's only 6 months.
No, it's been longer than that.
I don't know.
It's been longer than 6 months.
You know what? It seems like yesterday.
You can't control these things.
I didn't say you can't control.
Exactly.
But don't ask me if I think it's weird.
We live on a small island. We meet people through friends. It's not unusual to meet someone through friends. Yes, he's younger, but
he's younger. He's young.
How old is he?
He's very young. You know, it's Sonya Young. It's, you know.
It's what?
Uh-oh.
What did you just say?
Uh-oh. Don't go there.
Sonya Young.
I mean, it's not Sonya Young. And please don't compare
Sonya's married with a 24-year-old,
okay.
And Adam is 28.
Okay.
So, okay, 4 years.
I'm not
going
to talk about
this
now, then.
Lou lecturing me on dating younger men is like the Saudi government lecturing the world on feminism.
Where are you with Luann now?
I love Luann. She's fun, she likes to go out, she likes to drink and party and be fun, but there's a part of her that wants to be, I hate to say like the countess, because
act like something she's not, you're saying.
Yeah, and when she gets into that mode of like, well, you know, I would never this, and you
but
should not
is it,
that.
But hasn't like, that changed? I feel like she's the anti-countess. She used to be like that. She had like the book about what to do, and I'd be like, dude. Let's just not, because I don't want to go there.
Well, when
but
she
I don't.
Starts
isn't she
to
changed?
Lecture me about dating younger men, given the fact that she is consistently sleeping with young guys. Like it's just like it's a little hypocritical, and I'm like, Luann, like chill out.
No,
like,
I always don't say lecture me. That doth protest too much.
I'm back from London a week. Luann hasn't called. She hasn't texted. But instead, I hear that she's talking shit about me. I still consider Luann a friend, but yet I don't know what to think about this anymore.
How long has it been?
8 months, I think.
8 months?
9 months, because you met him in October.
Okay. How's it going? I guess it's going well.
Good. I mean, we're still hanging out. We're still having fun. It's nice. It's not terribly complicated. It's not as complicated as I think some people here seem to want to believe it is.
Do you understand why it might be?
No.
No clue.
Just be happy for her. Let's let her explain what was so complicated about it.
My niece was still seeing him.
No, she
was still
seeing him. Okay,
Heather,
don't talk.
Please
don't
be
sorry.
Quiet.
It's just not true.
Luann, what did you mean when you said it's nice to have young guys around, but to date? Come on.
Meaning that it's nice to have young guys around.
To sleep with,
to
but you
say,
don't,
no,
to
I don't
have
sleep
a relationship.
With, I don't sleep with young guys. I don't.
Oh, Luann, oh my God.
I don't.
Okay.
Luann, you said in an interview during the New Beginnings party that Carole had greatly offended you. You went on to say, I can be nice to her, but is she invited to come stay at my house in the Hamptons? No, she's not invited.
No.
Is that where you and Carole stand today?
Absolutely.
Honestly, we need a State of the Union now about Luann. What is it?
Oh my God.
No, I know. You all were BFF.
We weren't BFFs.
Yes, you were. You have to not let the truth get in the way of a good story. You were all BFFs. I want to know how bad it is now. How bad the
it's
damage is.
It's nothing now.
Is it irreparable?
I mean, all that
I
said about
you.
Me
no.
And Adam. And it's not only like, fine, she called me every single nasty name on her social media and Twitter. I think she still continues to talk behind my back. I feel like she should worry more about who she's sleeping with and less about who I'm sleeping with. In my fantasy, I'd go up to her and be like, you bitch. But in reality, I would just politely avoid her. It's hard for me to stay mad, but I've managed to keep in mind all the shit she said. The thing about Luann is she thinks she's a really good person, and she's not. I've never seen someone so completely clueless about who they are.
Speaking of apologies.
You don't think you're getting one, do you?
No, I don't even care. I don't want any problems with her. I don't want her to start with me.
I'm a little anxious to see Luann, but I don't have any other plan other than to just,
keep my distance from her. That's my plan. My plan is to keep a friendly distance from Luann.
Well, she's coming over, so she's gonna be on your radar. I want to use my...
Carole, why don't you... Let's go and sit over on the couch.
No, I'm not going... Whatever we have to say, we can say right here.
Oh,
I'm
we can.
Like,
okay, good.
I don't really think we need to talk. I don't think we're friends. I don't think we're ever going to be friends. Yeah, I think you made that perfectly clear.
So there's nothing to talk about?
I mean, unless you have... Can I have a chocolate?
Listen, we said a lot of hurtful things to each other.
We did not say a lot of hurtful things to each other.
Yes, we did.
You said a lot of hurtful things to me, about my relationship, about Adam. I mean, I can go on and on. Lou.
Listen, you said a lot of hurtful things to me. So are we going to go back?
I
don't want to go back.
No, let's go back. What did I say?
I don't want to go back.
Let's go back. What did I say? What did I say that was so hurtful to you? Seriously.
It's not what you said.
Okay, so you just said it was what I said. So is it not what I said?
It is what I said. Then when we got into that war.
Are you saying that?
On social media, which was stupid and we should have never done.
Okay, we didn't get into it.
Yes, we did.
Do you want me to go over all the tweets?
Because I was
called me a pedophile. You made up stories about Adam and I.
I didn't make up stories about you.
You said Adam and Nicole were dating when we met and I broke them up.
In what world do you call someone who you considered a friend a pedophile and then invite her to your holiday party without so much as one conversation?
But did she apologize? Sorry, I called you a pedophile. Please come to my party.
She's never even. I feel like everyone in the house feels uncomfortable and awkward except for Luann, which is astounding because she's the one making everyone feel uncomfortable.
So I'll take a nap.
Cheers, Carole. Mm.
Let's take a nap.
Let's take a nap. You don't want to toast?
Oh, okay, we'll toast.
Let's toast.
I don't cheer to people that I don't respect. All right, I'm gonna go take a nap.
Who do I criticize?
You criticized me for dating someone younger, and you routinely date younger guys.
Yes, we.
Yes, you did.
It's probably a year ago that I said these things and that I apologized about. And Carole will not drop this bone that she has in her mouth. I don't give a flying leap if you date Adam or younger.
You need to walk the walk and talk the talk. Why don't you have the ability to say, I was an idiot, I shouldn't have said you young guys, because I young guys all the time. Why can't you say something like that? You can't admit who you are because the Countess book and all this bullshit, it's always been bullshit.
What are you talking about, the Countess book
and
the girl
book? But you
guess what? I own my stuff.
What do you own?
Do I date younger? Yes, I have it.
Oh, and the mean you date younger guys, but you tell me I can't date younger guys.
I didn't say that, Carole.
You said the most ugly things about anyone who's ever said anything about me. I don't care. I'm gonna point my. Oh, is that in your book?
I came to you to say I am sorry for the things that I said.
Really? This is the first time in 8 months.
I did. To Bethany's, I came to you. I tried to talk to you.
It's fine. I don't need to accept it.
I want you to know that I'm really sorry. And I went too far. And I should have came to you sooner. I'm sorry.
Okay.
And I miss you as a friend.
Oh, well. So, well, I appreciate you saying that. This apology seems to be slightly more sincere than her last apology.